Hello, it's day 24. It's the 5th of June, 2016. In our last episode, you'll recall there was a strange incident with a man in a boiler suit. Twice. Creepy. Also, there's someone coming out of this door right now. You watch when we move forward. Come on then, move forward. Door open. Man, come out. There's the man in the boiler suit. How did he get there? Strange. Also, a fluorescent door. It's just a town of strangeness. Uh-oh. I wonder why that happens. I mean, there's nothing there to... Whoa. There's nothing there to make that go wrong. It's just a big thing in the way. Fixed a few bugs today, obviously not that one you just saw, but fixed a couple of things. I've changed some of the formats of my numbers. And hopefully the big spiky things that come through and try to chop my head off won't happen anymore. That big one you saw is a different problem. So many problems. Also, hopefully I fixed that problem that was always at the front of me where it had overlapping polygons and they were fighting, Z-buffer fighting, flickering away. Hopefully that's gone too. So it should be generally more pleasing. Oh. Tires. And I'm about to hit 200 Ks. Here we go, 200 kilometers. Booyah! 200 kilometers for me. I think I've got 1300 kilometers to go. It's time I should get started on those shorter videos. I'll show a summary of the last 100 kilometers. Actually, while I've got rid of the flickery problem, there's a nasty seam right down the middle. It's probably not so obvious, but right down the middle, the two halves of the sphere that surround me don't quite join up properly. Things are slightly skewed. That should be easy enough to fix. It's a sinkhole. Another one. And that's a stupid dog. Don't mind me, just cycle through your back garden. I hope these black circles on the ground doesn't mean I've broken something. I'll have to check those out after I get off this and have a look. They're quite old pictures, so maybe it's something to do with that. That one was 2011 and 2009. I've never seen them before, so it seems strange that I've just done a load of code changes and all of a sudden they start appearing. There's a little well. Who'd own a well in their back garden? Oh no. I think the panoramas have run out again. Oh no, there we are. What do we have here? Someone on a horse or on a bike? I think it's a horse. Hello, horsies. Hello. Panoramas are really struggling with this bend. They're all mixed up all over the place. It's funny, some shapes just don't work very well at all. Yes, all these black holes seem to be 2011. I'm guessing they've just been badly processed by Google. Looks like the four changes I've made have definitely helped. Not getting any flickering in front of me, not getting any polygons trying to chop my head off, and the numbers display a lot more cleanly. There's a lonely church on the hill up there. They're growing crows in that field. Mobile library. I can't imagine that sort of service being particularly useful anymore these days with internet. Static libraries are stagnant enough, but a mobile library. Or do I not understand the plight of country folk? It's a very red shed. I wonder what that is. Looks like some sort of community hall or something. Maybe it was at the base of a church, I noticed. A little pub. I'd like to stop over and have a beer right now. Almost home. Saving.